suppose we should run it back. Do it again. get wrecked. Yeah, get wrecked. That's what we should do. Really, I just switch over to DKC3? Nah, man. Clearly I'm not gonna play any DKC3 today. I'll take that hell. We're good and don't get hit, we'll be fine. Die. Also, if we don't fall into a pit and die. Not falling into pits and dying is usually a good thing. I did not want that hell, but I'll take it. I'd like to point out I would have died if I hadn't gotten that health. Just like to point that out. Be good. Oh no, we lost the fight, guys. Whatever will we do? Intro easy every time? Yeah. Pretty easy peasy. I took a few extra hits and got a little extra health, so kind of lost 5 seconds. Not as good as the, what, 2 or 3 seconds we saved last time? But yeah. Still sub-3, that's fine. Since I'm sub-3 for intro, I'm happy. Is it sad that I keep hitting L to try to dash? Just not working? I can do better on Iceless's run. Can beat the last run by a mile? Pretty much. Okay, do the slope jump this time. Or you could try to not screw it up. Visit Clanger with Boomerang. Yeah, that's an option. Definite option. I think you can jump over that one, but I don't remember. Yeah, we're good. Let's take out this penguin fella. This here penguin fella is gonna be a good little boy, and he's gonna die for us. There we go! Didn't save as much time as we did last time, but, yeah. We're 38 seconds ahead! Time to lose it all. Clearly. Let's lose it all trying to do Iceless and failing. Clearly what we need to do. Lose it all. That guy always hits me. Fine. Also, that was a double tap to dash. I don't like those. You know, I'd rather not die, but, you know. Suck it. I cannot go up there. Sub 30-second Iceless. Yeah. Sorry, but I'm being like extra cautious right now because I have 1 HP. and didn't die until now. Come here. I'm gonna be smart about this. We'll just take the death. There's no point in, like, getting him halfway dead and then, you know, dying.
That would be slow.
Also, I don't remember how to fight Koanger, so we just do things. And we pray. Got him. Oh, also, yeah, it's gonna be nice. A nice, lovely glod. All right, chameleon, let's go, buddy. If I remember my way through this level. Yeah, I think I remember what I'm doing. It's a good start. Yo, Devil's Blood, how's it going, man? Fight you in a suit. Huh. All right, we should be good on chameleon. You suck at Osu. Yes, clearly. Q's a good player? Maybe. Boom! We took out that chameleon, guys. Also, Glod. What are we doing here, guys? Are we having a good run for once? Who knew that was possible, right? I didn't know it was possible. What is this timeline? Yeah. Come on. This is fine. This is fine. This is still fine. I think I'm supposed to like switch to ice there or something. Maybe? Break that faster? I don't remember. Ice is greater than Buster. Yeah. Did I watch Banks' stream last night? Of course I did. I always watch Banks' stream. Ah, he's diving! Not diveless like last time. Were you being unreasonable? A bit. Just a bit. You tell people Hippo's always lurking. It's just a truth in this universe. Also, triple gold. What universe are we living in? I had to stop for a second because I was looking at Mammoth and thinking, that's Mandrill, not Mammoth. And yeah, it took me a second to decide I was right that that was indeed Mammoth. Confused myself. Well, that's unfortunate. You knocked out King Hippo in boxing last night? I mean, King Hippo's not that hard to beat, is he? Such a massive time loss, yeah. Has Kevin he witnessed it three times? Yeah, he mentioned it. He mentioned it. But yeah, that is definitely a pretty massive time loss. Ah, what are you doing? Why did I jump way too early? Got your old Twitch name back? Yeah, I knew it was you. I knew it was you. Actually, if that's your new Twitch name, I should probably follow you on that name, huh? Probably. Why'd I release that there? I didn't mean to. I'm supposed to save it for this section. Then you can just blaze through here, but it's fine. This one you stream on took 3 weeks for Twitch to let you have it back? Dang. Well, that's rude. Man, I could not get like any of the double. Forgot, they don't let you just click on someone's name to follow them anymore. So rude. I do it here. No. Damn. Twitch, please. I don't even know why I tried to just jump through that guy. Also, I shouldn't have used that, probably.
Beast. Oh my god! Tig old bitties!
Yo, 5 tig old bitties! Got all those tig old bitties.
Beast. Oh my god! Tig old bitties!
Even more tiggle bitties! much appreciated, guys. Gotta love the tiggle bitties. Twitch is stingy to them titty bitties? Yeah. I haven't been able to get many bits at all lately. Feels bad. I miss the days when I used to get hundreds every night. Those are the good old days. Have to go cook soon? Ooh, that sounds nice. Getting hundreds at a time was probably unintended. Well, of course. Doesn't mean that I didn't love doing it. Missed the 75 and 100 bit ad. Hey, I got a 100 bit ad just the other day. They still exist. They just seem a lot less, likely to happen. Also, 1 HP. Let's go. And I'm gonna... Ooh. Well, that sounds like a good deal. You ended up with two displays. Yeah. Now you get like two ads every 3 hours. Dude, I... 90% of the time when I check ads in the morning at that time, I just get nothing. I get told, no ads. You've reached your daily ad limit or something. I'm like, you didn't give me any ads. That's my limit is zero? I still don't trust in that to not wear off. Yeah, zero limit. Yeah, in the last week, I've checked, like, every morning I've checked, I think 2 days out of the last week, I've been able to watch a couple ads. And that's pretty sad. Like, I can understand if they want to cut back a bit from what they did before, but not letting a person watch any ads seems a little, seems like a little bit of overkill there. Maybe we done watched all their ads? Maybe. If I wouldn't have gotten hit, I would have went up and grabbed the energy. Just to have a sub tank, you know. Or some energy in my sub tank. Twitch thinks you're a bot, it keeps telling you to acknowledge, you know, turn allowed to watch ads? Huh. I don't think I've ever gotten that. That's, lovely. Alright guys, time for Octopus. Octopus isn't too bad. Especially now that we know what we didn't know last run. And that's that apparently the boat can crush you. Now that we know that, we won't die this time. Aladdin? Nice. Yeah, Genesis and SNES Aladdin are both definitely different games. From what I remember. I got the quick kill! It wasn't pretty, but I got the quick kill. But yeah, I'm not sure if I've played the Genesis OLED. I know I've played Super NES OLED. I have no clue where the quick kill is here. You're biased toward the SNES version? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I played the SNES version on stream. Pretty sure. Pretty sure I streamed the Genesis version? I don't remember. Pretty sure I streamed SNES. No, he sucked me! Don't suck me, bro! Better on Genesis for Aladdin and Genesis, but Aladdin on SNES is fun also. Genesis one is where you use a sword. Yeah. Maybe? Pretty sure the one that I played did not have a sword. Pretty sure I had apples. Why do I always not get a dash here? So weird. Made me drop my charge. And now do the slope jump. Good boy. You're a good little Mega Man. Go get the Hotto! See, the real question is whether we'll be ahead after Hotto grind. We'll see if we get lucky and get some extra life drops here, like we did last run. We get like 2 lives dropped in this area without having to use the other bat. Those were some good locks. But doesn't look like we're that lucky this time. Getting the Hotto even worth it? Yeah. faster. Probably. I don't know. But either way, Doomy, I'm playing 100%. It's kind of necessary, you know? It's not optional. One more tank. Any percent is faster in this game, but everyone wants 100 because it's cooler. Ah, so it is faster without it? Interesting. I got an extra life! Bad we couldn't get a couple more. Yeah, the only problem is that grinding sub-tanks like this is just pure RNG. Don't have to go out of your way for it. No one does 100% next to. Well, yeah, who wants to go out of their way to get the zero parts? Just any percent. Yeah. Shoryu is just as faster than not Shoryu. Not faster with Taz. A lot of things are not faster with Taz. Dude, that's the second time now that I've landed back on the platform. I don't want to land on the platform, man. So rude. Game won't even let me die. I'm like, no, bro, you can't die. I can't have you dying. Or at least it didn't land back on the thing that time. Don't really go out of your way much to get everything needed for it. Very true. That's three deaths? What, one more death and then we get the capsule? I'm pretty sure it's four deaths, right? Or is it five deaths? I never remember. Pretty sure it's four deaths.
Mm-hmm.
Never mind, we'll just get the Hado this time. We won't wait till next time. Alright. Let's go fight, Bow Spider. And that is how you do a checkpoint skip. Or cutscene skip. You know what I meant. Soft locking coming. It's almost like you don't think I know how to play this game, Vanks. I know what I'm doing. Hey, let's see if we remember to do, Hado inputs and not Shoryu inputs. I Hadoed him off screen! I wonder if that's a good thing to Hado him off screen. Because then the explosion's off screen and less lag? Less lag for sure. Nice. Come on, be a good little boy. Good boy. You're a good little co-wanger. Die just like you're supposed to. See if we can follow the path. Man, I hit all my Hados. I'm feeling good now, boys. Also, Glod. Actually a pretty big glod too. Oh, screw you. Maybe you should definitely keep giving up hope. Thank you. Not a single energy drop. Dude. Penguin, please. Well, that was a lovely penguin. Okay, good. You're asking someone that hasn't played this game in months to get good. Seems unlikely. You just want me to throw hotas? Should've just used the sub tank. There you go, I used the sub tank! And then I used another one just because I can. Why, yeah. I hate you guys. Still significant? Glod. You were right to hope. I'm the chosen one. I'm the chosen one. And the world's screwed if I'm the chosen. I can't even out of him anyways. What do I care about full health? To save Capcom, not destroy it. Well, they didn't need any help with that. Damn it. Why do I always fall for that? Get the damn thing! Thank you! Come on, be a good little mandrill and let me kill you. He was not a good mandrill! Alright, we're fine. We're fine, guys, we're fine. He swear he jumps 100% of the time? He does jump quite often, doesn't he? You and your damn whirlwind. That is kind of why I like cutting his arms off, because he cut his arms off, he doesn't do the whirlwind. So obviously the smart play would be just to hodl him in the face. Yeah. When do I ever do that? Oh, really? Wow. I would guess I was too slow on the draw. I was like in the middle of the animation too. Man. Failing to Hado him is just meh. Oh. Oh man, that hurts. Y'all saw me hit him with the Hadouken, right? You knew that wouldn't work? I knew it wasn't gonna work either, but I had to try. Thank you. Yeah. I had a problem. I started the fight with a charge. I figured best to use that charge to shoot a boomerang at it. Seemed like a wise choice at the time. The second boomerang that killed it? Yeah, I kept hitting him with more boomerangs because I didn't think I got the setup. But I was wrong. I mean, to be honest, I don't remember the setup for that fight. I know there's a free setup, but I don't remember anything about this game. I'm just basically playing on instinct. Rip sub hour? Mm-hmm. Probably. Ooh. Good thing I don't care about getting sub 1 out. Or I might actually do something dangerous like go in without all my sub tech. I normally use all sub tanks against Sigma? Depends. Maybe if I wasn't completely rusty and haven't really had much experience with Sigma in like months, maybe I go with less than 4, but. Yeah. Yeah, I think I used 1 or 2 last round. But I also had a good pattern on Sigma and didn't have to, didn't get hit a lot, so. I need to actually turn that off. Alright, let's see if we can get the Hadouken. God damn it! Sigma, please! Ay, ay, ay. Sigma's so rude, man! So rude! He doesn't want to take a Hadouken to the face! How rude can you be, man? There we go. PB. Enjoy. But, yeah. I used 2 sub tanks. Again, that Sigma gave me a pretty nice pattern. Usually, he gives me that pattern where he knocks me down a bunch, and I oftentimes have a trouble getting back up on top of his hands. But he was pretty nice there. 3 minute massive PB.
Damn. 3 minutes. I mean, look at that. We only had one red split the entire run, and that was intro. Let's see, let's say 38 on Penguin. So we know from that other run, we still could save a good chunk on Penguin. Kawanger, I spent, what, 30 seconds to get Iceless? Something like that? So that was pretty quick. So we could still save that time there on Kawanger. Let's see. Eagle dived like freaking 5 times. He was rude. It's super rude. Mammoth. That's where we lost like a minute because we failed the stupid jump to the capsule. But otherwise, Mammoth went pretty well, I think. Let's see, Mandrill went good. Complaining about 5 dives? I mean, 5 dives is a lot when you're actually using his weakness against him, Banks. I actually use his weakness. I actually have the Sting whatever at that point. So 5 is a lot. Because last run, he did 0 dives. Last run, 0. This run, 5.
Oh my god!
Baby greater than Sigma.
Yo, Doomsday with the Tingle Bitties!
Baby greater than Sigma. Yo!
I stand by my decision. Grabbing those sub tanks when I'm pretty rusty.
Bitties. Oh my god! Tingle Bitties!
The follow up to Electric Boogaloo.
Electric Boogaloo! But, yeah, thanks for those Tiggle Bitties, guys. I think you're right. We should have a follow-up. I mean, the follow-up is, always the sequel, right? Right?